everybody, and welcome back to a new episode of Morrowind Let's Play. And we have a new armor style, and this person's just kind of doing whatever. And we've got a new pet. And we got a fennec fox out of the crown crates, and named him, it, her, whatever it is. It's probably a her. Felicity. So, in this episode, we're gonna be doing the Scarlet Judge and quest Divine Intervention. We're gonna be knocking off both of these today in this episode. And see, before we get too into that, for anybody who hasn't seen the Crown Crate stuff yet, I'll just slowly go through it here. So we get, well, the animal, the apex mounts, and this one's really got to do with Clavicus Vial. This banner, got that. All three. What? Breton Hero Armor, Clockwork Shulk, which doesn't actually look too bad. A Copperback Berry Dog, which is cool. Draugr style, Minotaur style, Order of the Hour, Dramothma Cub, bunch of this stuff, Elven Hero Armor, got a Mossy Netch Calf, which doesn't look terrible, Nord Hero Armor. So yeah, all three of the Hero Armors are in this one if you missed out. I got the Wolf, which I got too. He actually looks really cool. I like him. Statues. Blue Cap Shulk. Yeah, I don't like those. Got Deep Moss Ash Hopper. I got this. It's just kind of, no, whatever. Got a Narcissguar. A goat, a cliff guy. I got him from the thing I had that I got with my pre-order. Mashlander stuff. Ordinators, and if I'm Alexia, the Netic armor, and then all this other stuff. Like, these are new. You got potions. There is crown crates in this, not crown. Repair kits in this one too. Yeah, your typical riding stuff. But enough of that. We're gonna go talk to the judge at Ulis Manor. Hey. Putting this quest off for some time. Mannequins in here. Those are cool. Judge.
Ah, true to your word. I knew I could trust you. I led the Iron Hounds on a merry chase, but I doubt they'll stay scattered for long. What of your search? Did you find any evidence of Hilarion's corruption?
Oh, I think I may have done part of this quest already.
I see my faith in you was not misplaced. We will discuss your evidence and more, but not in this hall. You trusted me and helped me gather the evidence I needed. Now,
typical fantasy game, there's stuff hidden behind the bookshelf. I saw it, he was doing the pose that he was doing in his mannequin thing there. Let's see what he wants.
My mentor used her wealth to better others, not herself. Having inherited her manor, I now do the same. This evidence proves Laren's guilt, but there's no telling how deep the corruption goes. There's only one person I'd trust with this information. Constable Gretgar. I fear I must ask more of you. My observations of Laren suggest paranoia bordering on obsession. If she suspects that anyone is moving against her, she'll no doubt summon her iron hounds. If a melee breaks out in Suran, innocents will suffer. That's something I can't abide. If Constable Gretgar's going to arrest the Marshal without a fight, we'll have to distract her mercenaries. I'll deal with the constables. You raid the Iron Hound camp in the Daedric ruins outside Suran. Burn their weapons and destroy their supplies.
Okay. Wait, is there a... Check that. Ooh, potatoes. If anybody wants that, who plays on PS4, they can have it. Yeah, I've got so many random furnishings. I don't even I just kind of bought a house to have one because I didn't want the small, crummy in room. Here's the first crate.
Arms! We're under attack!
Oh, looks like that'll probably be the next part that we have to go into the Daedric ruin. Burn that. Break that. No more captain.
Saboteur!
I don't get it. Why are we not just burning
fire!
Everything? That'd make more sense to me. Oh my god, I almost looted that.
Useless! No one leaves until we clean up this mess!
No, I guess we gotta go back and find the Scarlet Judge, okay.
You there! You You've been selected for a random search!
Look, you
come here at once! This is ridiculous.
I'm sorry, Telenra, but my wife insists we try a rematch.
Follow me quietly, away from the gates. We have a judge in common. This'll do. Just keep your voice. Sorry about this cloak and dagger nonsense. I can't be seen talking to anyone even remotely suspicious right now. Marshal Florin's watching me like a hawk. She's on the lookout for anyone who might be colluding with the Scarlet Judge. I'm a friend of House Redoran, but that'll only get you so far in this town. Especially with Hlaren's Iron Hounds prowling around. But look, we've got bigger problems.
Like what?
There was an ambush. Somehow Marshal Hlaren found out the Scarlet Judge was coming. Must have been one of the plantation owners. Damn their eyes! I wasn't fast enough. They've jailed him. And if I know Hlaren, they plan to do much worse. Hlaren needs him to recant his accusations, publicly. Probably got one of her hounds working him over right now, trying to squeeze out a confession. The judge will hold out as long as he can, but everyone breaks eventually. We've got to get him out.
How do we do that?
I'd let you into the prison myself, but Hlaren doesn't trust me with the keys. I've got the respect of her constables and the house, but my hands aren't dirty enough for her. You're going to have to find the key. Constable Kren was...
I'm just gonna dialogue skip the rest of that. We'll go talk to somebody else after we do this. What an interesting way to get in here. Okay.
You're new in town, aren't you? Yes, I'd recognize your face otherwise. What brings you to Suron? Here to tour our idyllic plantations? Sample our Redoran wines? Or are you looking for something more... stimulating?
Oh, God.
Like an exquisite gem, Suron has many facets, many angles. In truth, we have something for everyone. Looking to expand your mind? I can recommend someone to help you. Looking for someone to warm your bed? I can recommend someone for that, too.
That'd be nice, but you can't interact with beds in this game yet.
Fascinating. Most people come to me asking how to get someone out of prison, not how to get someone in. There's an inebriated constable downstairs who will set you right. Just make sure you tell Kren I sent you. He and I, we have an arrangement. My, you're well informed. I like that. I can tell you Constable Mirel went missing a few days ago. Word is he ran afoul of some skoomer dealers down in Mazinch. Mirel had a key to the prison. Find him, and he may let you borrow it. Perhaps I took a liking to your lovely eyes. Or perhaps I simply hate Marshal Hlaren enough to make her life difficult. You choose. Oh, and if you change your mind about that entertainment, come look for me.
Oh, God. If you really think hard and awkward enough about it, there's some pretty crazy innuendos out here.
I'm drinking here. Bugger off, Fla. Now, who told you that? I'm a decorated constable of Suron, not some damned tour guide. Off with you, or you'll see that prison from inside a cell. Oh, can you now? Well, that's a whole different discussion. If you've got the
call... Let's see if I can get him the other way.
Ugh, I'm drinking... With that busy...
No.
Can you? Oh yes, that'll help.
Give me Sir Omphrey. Where's Sir Omphrey's in? I've never been to this town before, so. Take a.
Not you too. This is ridiculous.
I'm sorry, Telenra, but my wife insists we try a real mage.
That's unfortunate. They were free to murder whoever in here, dude. There's just a corpse on the ground.
My friend, I see Constable Gretka found you. Please, forgive me if I don't stand up. The Marshal's henchman broke my knees as soon as I arrived. It's good to meet you, face to face. One of them. The people of Vardenfell see the Judge as one immortal guardian. But in truth, many warriors have taken up the cowl. I was just the most recent. These knees, though. I fear my heroics are at an end. To you, of course. Don't act so surprised. You've proven to be a capable warrior and a friend to the downtrodden and oppressed. Oh, Vardenfell needs a Scarlet Judge. I can think of no one worthier. Unfortunately, my regalia is no longer here.
Where is it?
Warden Libo, the prisoner's overseer, took it as a trophy. While they were interrogating me, I heard him mention a hunting trip to Lake Narbia. Find light.
So not only, I guess, do you become a vestige in this pre-Morrowind Oblivion Skyrim game, but you'll also be the Scarlet Judge. How interesting.
Not you too. This is ridiculous.
I'm sorry, Telenra, but my wife insists we try a real mage.
This is a costume I saw while I was floating around the internet earlier. Was that already available? I don't even remember. There's so much that ends up being in game that I kind of forget what's in here or what's shown up. Give me that. And it wouldn't let me force it. Struggling to pick the lock here. Oh. I actually think it's, yeah.
It seems I hunt bigger game today.
This is what my character looks like without hair modification, amongst other things. Well, we're gonna do that. I like the way my character looks this way. So I wish it was the regalia was more or less a costume, not an appearance thing. Oh, get to the back. Drag back a little. After this, we'll come back to Suron. Another day.
This is ridiculous.
I'm sorry, Telenra, but my wife insists we try a real mage.
That's if I don't come back here on my own.
You're back. Did you find Melar? Were you able to get him out? Shaw's bones, he's a stubborn one. Well, let's make sure he doesn't suffer in vain, hey? Halaran's gotten sloppy since Melar's capture. A combination of paranoia and misguided relief, I guess. She's making mistakes. Now's the time to act.
What's our next move?
I did some snooping of my own while you were gone. According to Constable Kren, Halaran ordered Inania's egg mine sealed today. Bet you a pint that Halaran's meeting with her plantation allies in that mine. She's probably carrying your evidence, too. The front gates are barred from the inside, but there's...
Just dialogue skip some stuff just we move on because we still gotta do.
What do you want?
That main story mission this episode too. Looks like there's a way out back here. Not right here. Let's get our
what is it?
Mount out here. Let's go finish up this quest quick. Stolen evidence. They're so. Oh. I thought I was gonna get stuck. Keep no, we gotta go this way. not going to bother reading a lot of this, just because we do have other quests to get to this episode.
With respect, I wasn't the one who left an incriminating note on my dresser, Relossi.
You are mistaken. One of my informants saw the judge prowling the streets just this morning.
Moloch's jawbone! You said you captured him! You said you broke his legs!
What if he's not really a man? What if he's a vampire?
He's not a vampire! Stop sniveling!
Enough! I've dealt with the judge. Your informants are wrong. Let's move on to more pressing issues, like how we move forward.
It was actually a semi-funny conversation. We're gonna try to be sneaky about this.
We caught these three trying to slip away. Should have seen their faces. It's a big risk arresting Saran's most powerful landowners. I'm hoping you've got the evidence to make it worthwhile. Where's Marshal Hlaren? Resisted, eh? I had a feeling it might go that way. Hlaren was happy to send other people to prison, but going herself, that rattled her knees. It's a shame she won't live to see the inside of a cell, but these three will, for at least a while. With Hlaren dead, command falls to the senior officer. For now, that's, well, that's me. I'll send constables out to the plantations to liberate the slaves. In the meantime, I've got to take this evidence to House Redoran. Oh, Melar! Well, I took a hard look at the evidence. Far as I can tell, this was just one big misunderstanding. Kren and I released him just before we set out. You'll find him in town nursing his wounds, no doubt.
Let's go take a chat. Let's go have a chat with the former Scarlet Judge. And then it'll be on to Tower again to talk to that really creepy wizard drummer dude. Man, so I would have pissed off the town guard. Just gotta wait for him to spawn in.
It's good to see you again, my friend. Forgive me for not rising to greet you. It is a beautiful day in Suran. And I believe I'll sit for a bit longer. A few months, perhaps? I jest, of course. Today's victory was worth a few broken bones. Yes, but I do so knowing that the legacy of the Scarlet Judge is in good hands. We Dark Elf.
Oh, so there is a...
look there.
There is a costume for it. Okay.
Stay in line and keep those mouths shut, Switz, or I'll throw you in prison without your clothes.
Wow.
It's good to see you
alive,
too,
my friend.
This is ridiculous.
We're now gonna
go off and do divine intervention. Hopefully that doesn't take long. We're over here. Oh look, Mara, that's really the closest. Okay, guess we're going there. Creepy dwarf spider mount. No, oh, looks like we're going for swim. I don't like how your mount can't swim in this game. Like every time you gotta get off, it's like your character's having a bath.
Someone up there.
I could use some help down here.
Tower under strike. Did he get himself stuck somewhere?
Hurry, please. I have a natural aversion to Daedra.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no, not one of these things. What these things remind me of? They remind me of a creature out of Bloodborne. I really don't like the Hungries. They're terrifying. They're even more terrifying if you came across bigger ones. What happened to his dwarven spider?
So hard to concentrate and maintain schedules when interruptions constantly occur. Don't they know the great gear never pauses in its rotations? So that was you up there. I appreciate the assistance. Daedric entities can be very unpredictable.
Did he summon these things in here?
Logic has very little place in the behavior of Daedra, my hopeful associate. Studying the fabric of reality does tend to attract unwanted attention. These creatures appeared just before you entered my tower. I wonder, why have you returned? Ah, a modification of my master's old experiments, turning a simple tool into a dangerous weapon. Ingenious! Evil, yes, but also quite brilliant. A tonal inverter should counter it. Uses sound waves to temporarily disrupt the flow of energy.
Do you have a tonal inverter?
No, of course not. I just invented it. I need proper components to build such a device. My hirelings scour the land for materials all the time. Here's a list. Head out the back door.
Oh, nice. I love how we can just loot all his stuff. Decorative wax. Those are actually kind of hard to come across. Leave that there for somebody else. Hopefully at some point soon we can get a nice big house and then do an episode entirely on home decoration. Oh, they're just over in Molokmar. Sweet. They're not all the way across the map. Yeah. When it's uploaded, this will probably an hour long episode or more. Leave me alone, you ugly, ugly creature. Haha. Stupid Nyxox. It couldn't follow me across the water. We'll get both the guys outside first.
I feel like such a puny snowback hiding here in Molokmar. But you don't want to hear about my troubles. What can this broken Nord do for you? Beryl'zar, he's the reason I'm a shattered man, doomed to become a cowering sheep like the rest of these pilgrims. Alright, let me see that. Arkenthung Stordoms. You can find a sonance generator there, after you deal with the steam trap. The cursed contraption. I almost had it figured out when a ghost floated up to me. No problem, I think. But then it enters a centurion. Ghost machines. No sane Nord can fight ghost machines. I dropped my notes and ran as fast as I could. Not just ghosts.
Yeah. Okay, so I still think this is probably gonna take us... all the way across the map.
If you're another pilgrim looking for charity, I suggest you move along. I have neither the time to waste nor the gold to spare. Let me see that. What's that crazy mage need this time? I suppose you could find a manual clockwork shaft in the Nechuleft ruins. But I'd avoid that place if I were you. If the roof doesn't collapse, the constructs will rip you apart. If you insist. Deep in the ruins churns a big machine. When I was there, it sputtered and vibrated, collapsing parts of the ceiling. Lava and rock fell everywhere. You need to get past that and some nasty constructs to retrieve the item. That mage is a menace. Oh, he only...
Okay, so I think we're gonna... I don't think we'll be doing this entire quest this episode. Or else it... this episode's just gonna be forever long.
Damned vampires. I'll find a way to make them pay for what they did to my brother. I swear it on the tribunal and any Daedra willing enough to listen. What do you... He did he? Let me see that list. Well, the crazy old mage always said there were no coincidences. The inversion conduit. I saw one in Galone Dais, right before I barely escaped from those damned vampires. Eager to become cattle for the Bloodsuckers? The Burn Clan killed my brother. Damn their eyes. The item you seek was in the manufactory, but you'll need a control rod to get a dwarven spider to unlock it for you. Because the mage wanted to send me to the far side of Vardenfell, and I need to remain here. I'm not going anywhere until I make the Burn Clan pay for what it did.
Okay. So, we've got three destinations, and all three are probably the closest one is here. Another one up by Telmora. And the last one is all the way up here. In Gnisis? Gnisis? Something like that? Which we haven't even been up there yet. Like I've got the way shrine, but I haven't actually been into town yet. So yeah. I mean, given the fact that this episode I think has been dragging on for probably close to an hour, I'm gonna end it here, and next episode we can go and start tracking down these items for this quest, the Divine Intervention. But until next episode, see you another day.